Welcome to the Dum Dum News channel. I'm your host, Dum Dum. Today, I'm doing an episode called Serious Sunday, and it's a little different than the usual episodes. I am going to show a video, but before we get started, please make sure you like, share, subscribe, leave your comments below, share on Discord, send to a friend, do whatever you can to help independent content creators like myself. We really appreciate it. We need your support to continue doing what we do. Remember, I'm also on Patreon, BitChute, Odyssey, Facebook, Tweety, and Instagram. Okay, so today's subject is the media, in particular, the mass media and the news. Now, there's a lot of people out there that may say that I'm going off on a tangent and I am doing a conspiracy theory, and that's fine if that's what you believe, but for those of you that want to hear something different, here we go. So back in the past, let's say, I think it was the 60s, one of the federal agencies, I can't remember if it's the FBI or CIA, they did studies on how television can be used to control people. And it's a proven fact that if you use special sounds and special colors and lights, you can actually control people. You can put them in a trance and they're more susceptible to suggestions and things of that nature. Now, if you don't believe me, that's fine, but you should look it up and do your own research. That's what I always tell people, is do your own research. Now, back to where I was going, which is that I do believe that the media is controlled and the media is doing their best to control others, and that is through the narratives that they share. So I found this video on Instagram from an account called Trigger America, and I'm going to show you the video and play the video so you can get an idea of what I'm talking about. Again, I highly, highly recommend that you do your own research on the things that I've mentioned and discussed and find your own truths because they're out there for you to find. So without further ado, here's the video.
I am Fox San Antonio's Jessica Headley.
And I'm Ryan Wolf.
Our greatest responsibility is to serve our Treasure Valley communities.
The El Paso, Las Cruces communities.
Eastern Iowa communities.
Mid-Michigan communities.
We are extremely proud of the quality, balanced journalism that CBS 4 News produces.
But
we are concerned about someone trying to be responsible, one-sided news stories plaguing our country.
The sharing of biased and false news has become all too common on social media. More alarming, some media outlets publish these same fake stories without checking facts first.
The sharing of biased and
false news has become all too common on social media.
More alarming,
This is extremely dangerous to our democracy.
Okay, guys. So one of the things I want to mention is that these news reporters are highly skilled at reading teleprompters. That's where they get the information from that they read out to you. So it's not something that they went and did reporting on or investigated themselves. And that's one thing that you got to consider is that they're reading a teleprompter, which means that someone is feeding them the words. So that would make sense that someone could write one script and it could be sent out to all the news stations for everyone to read. And that's why we see what we're seeing here. So understand that they are being controlled and they're trying to spread the narrative. And in this particular narrative, they're talking about fake news on social media and how it's extremely dangerous to our democracy. And I mean, if you watch that enough, geez, you memorize what they're saying and why they're saying it, which is what they're trying to do here. So guys, again, this is a little bit of a different video for you, but I hope you enjoyed it. Come back for more for the Dum Dum News Channel. I'm Dum Dum.
This is extremely dangerous to our democracy.